Terry Ryan Jr., a well-known and respected individual in the sport of ball hockey, not only in the province of Newfoundland and Labrador, but across the country and Canada. Terry played his first men's provincials at the age of 14 back in 1991. He's won many provincial and league titles and awards here in Newfoundland. He's won three national championships, one with the Montreal Black Knights in 2008, one with the Newfoundland Black Horse at home in 2010, and his most recent with the Newfoundland Colonial Masters in 2018. He's collected 10 silver medals at the national level, 2 bronze medals as well at the national level, and he's been named to 3 national All-Star teams in 2003, 2007, and 2017. In 2007, Terry was the All-Star forward at the World's 2 Eastern Canadian Championship wins, his most recent in 2015. Terry has won gold in 3 World ISPHF Championships with Team Canada in 2003, 2007, and won with the Team Canada Masters in 2018, as well as a silver in 2011 and a bronze in 2013. He's been head scout for Team Canada Men's in 2015, and Terry was named MVP at the 2018 Masters World Ball Hockey Championships, where he and his team were successfully claiming the gold medal. It's because of these many accomplishments and contributions to the sport of ball hockey in Newfoundland and Canada that the Canadian Ball Hockey Association is proud to induct tonight Terry Ryan Jr. Good luck to both teams in tonight's match. And folks, don't forget to stop by and pick up your rally towels inside the main entrance, with all proceeds being donated to the